Hey guys, time for my July empties, and this is a first for all of my videoing of my empties. I think I've had like 13 empties videos or something crazy like that. We've been doing them every month for a while. I think I finally have like a foundation face product. So I've talked about this so many times. The Tarte Smooth Operator Amazonian Clay Tinted Moisturizer. I even have one video that's just like a short little review of it from so long ago when I first started using it, somewhat around the time I first started using it. And I love this stuff. I'm not gonna bore you guys anymore because it was even in my last favorites video. I'm wearing it today underneath Laura Mercier Mineral Powder. This is awesome. I already have a backup and then I'm gonna need to track down some more of it. I'm not sure if they still make it. We're gonna have to see, but this stuff is great and I wore the shade Agent 00. But I did hate this packaging because it ended up just breaking where I could just keep twisting it over and yeah, disaster. Okay, this next product is, oh, gross. Weird. Oh, this next product has picked up some of the dye from one of my cotton round bags and it's crazy. The purple dye bits turn fluorescent. That's nasty. Ah. Okay, well, this is the Be Fine Exfoliating Cleanser. I originally bought this because I was like, oh, I like this for my face. And it's a brown sugar cleanser. But really, they say non-irritating light buffing cleanser. This thing was like hella irritating. And I can't believe I ever really used it on my face. So then it became a body scrub. I used it on my body and I felt that it was even rough on my body. Like when I would use it on my décolleté, I was like, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ah, ooh, ooh. So, and then ended up becoming like a knee scrubber. But yeah, and then another thing I was talking about with my mom and it was like, if sugar is not, like your skin is like an organism, you gotta feed your skin. And if you shouldn't be eating sugar in life because it's not great for your body, why, and like your skin eats what you put on it. Like it really does. And that always makes me freaked out when I think about like crappy stuff I put on my skin. But really it's like you need to feed your skin, give it good stuff. Why would you be feeding your skin sugar if it's not actually really that great for it? And she was just like, why are we using sugar scrubs? We shouldn't be using sugar scrubs if we're trying to cut down on the amount of sugar we take into our bodies. Like we should probably not be putting sugar onto our bodies to be absorbed or eaten or whatever for our skin. So I'm going to try, keyword try, emphasis on try, to cut down and cut out sugar exfoliating products and just do things with the BHAs and the AHAs and the other types of HAs that exist. So I don't think there are any. Anyways, another product that I used up was this little set, and I think I got this for like a 500 point perk or something from Sephora. There were a couple other things in it too, but this Bumble and Bumble straight shampoo. I've been trying to wear my hair straight. My hair is naturally pretty wavy and curly. So I've been using this to try to achieve some extra straightness or get the jump on straightening. And I like it, it smells good. I'm always a fan of some Bumble and Bumble. I'll never turn down some free Bumble, but I don't know if I would buy them. That is yet to be decided. So yeah, I am throwing away this Schick razor that I got. What is it, Schick Hydro? Barely ever used it. I got it in a Birchbox for free. I'm throwing this away because this razor cut the shit out of me. I cut my knees, I cut like right here and cut like a ton of skin off. And I'm a 24-year-old girl. I've been shaving my legs for over 10 years. I shouldn't be having these types of accidents with a razor. And it's not like, oh, it's because I'm used to the Venus or anything. Like this thing was just freaking impossible and like really difficult to use. I hated using it. And I'm getting rid of this and completely not buying it. And I've got my Venus again that I'm using, but I just figured, hey, free razor, why not use it? No, don't use it. Free razor, bad, very bad. Cut you, you die. Another cotton round bag. Oh, my thing is wet. I need to dry these products before I bring them in here. Ooh. This is a Biologique Recharge Cream Contour de You. Is that how you say it? This was an eye cream. I got a little sample of this when I had my facial at Rittenhouse Rescue, a Biologique Recharge. Well, it's not really a BR spa, but they sell BR products there. Skin Medica Trans Eye Repair. I have no clue. I found this as a sample. I went through it. Rejuvenating Lift for Neck and Décolleté from Murad. Got to avoid getting turkey neck. No one wants a turkey neck. It's in my genetics. And then Makeup Forever Smoky Lash, the little sample tube that I had featured in my favorite last month. I have gone through it, and that's why I bought the large version of the brown and the black. So I have those. Haul video coming soon, or perhaps it has come already, but I'm thinking it's coming soon. I don't know. Anyways, that is my empties video for you. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that you have used up lots of products and feel so warm and cuddly being a little consumer. But recycle your products, make it a little bit better. So thank you guys so much for watching my empties video. Bye.